The Cubs season in 2023 a success? You might be able to call it that. They surpassed expectations and were in the playoff race till the final week and finished over 500 for the first time in 3 years. But this man is not about to call it that. Based on the team's poor play late in September and their preseason expectations, Jed Hoyer certainly wanted more. And he made that clear during his end-of-season news conference at Wrigley Field on Tuesday.
They went on a heck of a run. I think we went from 10 under to 12 over a three-month period, and it was fun to watch. We just didn't finish the race. Painfully, we did not finish the race. And certainly there's positives to take from the season, both organizationally, and certainly positives to take from as a major league team. But right now we're sort of stuck thinking about what could have been and thinking about the painful last 2.5-3 weeks, and you can't call something that falls short of your goals a success. So ultimately we have to live with that. I know it'll motivate me all winter, and I know talking to our players and coaches and front office, I know it's going to motivate them. But you can't define something as a success when you fall short. I think, as Tom said, those things are consolation prizes, and that's not why we're here.
And certainly Hoyer has a good reason to feel that way. The Cubs have yet to make it to the postseason when he's been team president. Now, Jed did not have specific ways he tried to improve the club so far, but remember, it's early in the offseason. He had hoped not to be here yet since the Major League Baseball playoffs started on Tuesday afternoon. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.